The Dan Award is really important because for us, what we do is we recognise and celebrate the main three qualities that Princess Diana really showed in her life. That's compassion, selflessness, and a willingness to go the extra mile for others. Young people across the UK are doing really inspirational and amazing activities without looking for kind of recognition for that.
I think the Diana Award shines a light on the positive part that young people can play in their schools, in their communities, in the world.
Princess Diana was someone who I grew up watching, I suppose, and she was someone who I aspired, I think, to be like. So to receive an award in her name, I think, was something quite incredible. It was a real honour for me.
We have one main award, which is the Diana Award, but there's five categories where a young person can be nominated. Any young person can be nominated for any of these five categories.
The Diana Network is our ongoing youth program opportunity. It's very much focused in on opening up doors, raising people's awareness, and kind of letting young people feel empowered and encouraged to use their voices in issues that matter to them.
So the Anti-Bully Ambassador program works very simply. It's young people standing up, taking action against bullying, supported by their staff.
Anti-bullying ambassadors make me feel safe.
My cousin, he killed himself because he never told no one, and his mum was there for him, but he just didn't tell. And like, I don't like bullying because of that.
We really think that school should be a safe, happy place, free from bullying. So at the Diana Awards, we work hard to make sure that every young person we train has the skills and knowledge to stand up against bullying. And we help empower those adults and those young people to make sure that bullying isn't a normal part of life. It happens, but it shouldn't. And we're really proud that over 5,000 young people are now trained as anti-bullying ambassadors. And many of those have gone on to receive the Diana Awards.
The training and mentoring program is our innovative new peer-to-peer mentoring scheme, and what we do is we link up socially active and engaged Diana Award holders to those young people that perhaps need an extra helping hand to overcome some barriers or issues that they're facing in their life. The Diana Award works with tens of thousands of young people across the UK who we know are doing social action, really making a positive change in their communities. I mean, who else better to mentor their peers?
The Diana Award does three things: encourage, empower, and engage. We encourage young people for the difference they make to their communities. We empower young people to reach their full potential, and we engage them in social action. That's what we do. That's the Diana Award.